Mark Kriegel, the face of ESPN Boxing. Who's here with us? First of all, introduce everybody.
It's me, you, and Mickey.
Mickey, he's very chill. You told him not to sit in the back, and he couldn't
and
help himself.
In the back.
What's up, Mickey? So, Mark, first of all, you've been around boxing so many years.
Right.
Canelo's...
Why are you going to date me like that?
Because you know your stuff. I'm establishing. Canelo, $365 million for
yes.
11 fights. What do
yes.
you think? How good is that for the sport of boxing to have?
I think it's great for Canelo. I think it's great for boxing. It doesn't suck for the middleweight division. What else do you want me to say?
Canelo...
Oh, we got music.
That's
classical music.
That's very good. It helps you concentrate.
Yeah.
Canelo is fighting Rocky Fielding. Rocky Fielding is a champion. He's in 168 division.
Does that fight excite you? Because it doesn't excite me.
I'm excited whenever Canelo fights. It's good for boxing and people tune in. And if he wins this third division...
Let him go fight Rob Brandt. Anybody, I don't know.
He just beat the Japanese
Murata.
Yes,
I was
Murata.
There. Just shilling for our card.
That's okay. Do you think Rob will fight Triple G next? Or?
I'd love to see it. But Triple G, what's he going to do? You probably know more than I do, right?
I don't know. I'm not sure what his next move is, but
what's,
we'll
what's your bet? Where do you think Triple G
if
goes?
Everybody has belts now.
You got a belt?
No. But the 160 division, Eddie Hearn has all of them on the zone.
Right.
You have Canelo. You have, except the Charlos have the interim WBC, but Danny Jacobs just won the IBF.
Right.
And who else has the belts? Boo Boo has one. Demetrius Andrade, who's very talented. So it would make sense.
Yeah, but I still don't know anything more about him now than I knew about him years ago.
He's a great fighter. And
I understand
he's
that.
He's great on camera.
I understand that. But, like, the test of Demetrius Andre never happened. I'm just looking forward to that.
Well, hopefully it happens. So, right now, I got to ask you this. There's a big fight coming up. Roman Burchett.
Yeah.
Break it down.
Burchell.
Why?
I just think that Roman's a lot of wars, man. A lot of wars. And I think that... I don't know. I like to see him continue what he did again.